I think you are crying in recognition of what you should admit. I may be crying out of love in saying that. But you don't want to admit, shall I say it, to a drinking problem for fear of what? What will happen then? You will not.
Yeah. by going to Al-Anon. I don't think you have to offer 100% trust. You don't have to say definitely things are going to work out this time. You've been down that route. I've heard that. It's too many times now to trust in that way again. Instead of trusting this time, just agree to give your support in Jenny.
Yes.
We need it from you too.
Thompson.